Hi, lovely people, welcome to Wendy's Styles. I appreciate my returning subscribers. I appreciate you all for being here in Wendy's Styles. Thanks to everyone for staying logged to this channel. Don't forget to subscribe if it's your first time in Wendy's Styles. Okay, today we have one beautiful short styles. These are really lovely and different styles that are beautiful. We all know when women with natural hair try to hide their manes, but now we all know that now everybody is proudly trying to get different styles on the short hairstyles. So many of them kind of choose to cut their hair pretty short, and the result we all know is really breathtaking. So we know it's really a bold step, but you can just take a look at this hairstyle, and I promise you, you want to have your short natural hair cut so low too. This beautiful razor line is a little edgy detail to give you that glamorous look you're looking for. But another advantage is that you can enjoy quick hairstyles and stop losing precious time in front of your mirror every day. Okay? These are cute styles that are beautiful, and you can try this one. I really love this extra short natural hairstyle. I love the color, so no need to worry about your hair in the morning with this kind of haircut. All you have to do is just to moisturize it well, and I promise you, you are good to go. I love this beautiful color combination of the white and orange blood. Is really something to try out. The brightly colored is beautiful, because if you're sick of your regular color, you can just try something brighter while your hair is short, because it's a kind of way to showcase your styles. It can be copper, it can be auburn, it can be blonde. These are different kind of hair color to try to make it look different and unique. Seriously, I love this purple color. It's different from other styles and it's very matured for beautiful, matured women. So you can see these are classic colors that the mature, sexy older women can try. These are not hairs for the little ones or the kind of hair that will make you look so small. These are styles that are matured. The way you have it on, you will look your best. I really love this two lining and a half. It's beautiful. The blue color also is unique. These are beautiful styles that are amazing. I love the beautiful, awesome, you know, these are really something to try out, because here in Wendy's Styles, we are here to bring the best of styles that are really trending and unique. This is one of the best booties, like one of the styles I love. I love the side lining, I love the color gold. I also love the silver, beautiful wavies. A kind of style that, if that my hair is very short, that's what I would try. This is my kind of style, because I keep little thin and twa. So this is for those that love to keep twa hairstyles. These are the kind of styles you can maintain. I love this very low cut. It's also good size for the beautiful mommies in the house. These are really matured hairstyles, because they are well selected to make you look your best this week and always. I always appreciate you guys, my returning subscribers, my new subscribers. You all are amazing. So take your time and try out those styles. Let me know how you feel in the comment section below. Please don't forget to hit the like button. Don't also forget to let me know how you feel in the comment section below. Can't you see this red beautiful hair? Please don't be jealous of this girl. All you need to do is to book an appointment at your salon and show them this picture, and you will love the result. I remember someone was asking me how she can turn her hair to white. So remember I asked a question. I asked the person, I was like, are you already having a salt and pepper hair, or you just want to tint your hair white? Just let me know. If you're watching this video, let me know so that I will know the right answer to give you. Because if it's something you want to tint your hair white, there are many products you can use to give you that perfect white and that will not spoil your hair texture. So you let me know if you already sort of prepared hairs or you just want to tint your hair white, your hair acting dark. So just let me know in the comment section below, because I replied you by saying, asking you those questions. So you let me know for me to give you the right answer. These are indeed unique natural hairstyles for beautiful black women. Let me not talk much on this video. Just take your time and check out those lovely styles and let me know how you feel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a new video. I appreciate you all. You all are beautiful. May God continue to bless you all for hanging out with Wendy. Thanks so much, everyone, and God bless you all. Bye for now.